you doing here? You haven't slept? I told you to go to sleep. You're awake? Listen to me. Your mother and your father will be coming back in another 2 hours. So can you just please do me a favor? Just go to sleep, at least for another 2 hours. I really need time for myself. I'm your babysitter, but I also have my own personal life, and I'm quite busy, you know that? What? You want to play with me? What? You're a boring kid. Very boring. The most boring kid I've ever known is you. I have been babysitting, you know, since for the 2 years now, and you have been a boring one so far. What? Because I don't like to study with you? I'm here to babysit you, not to help you study. Does it make any sense? Good. Now go back to your bed and go to sleep. No? Oh, you say no now. Literally, when your parents are not here, I am your parent. Either mom or dad. So I can order you around. And you have to say yes. So what do you want me to do? You want to sit here and watch some movies? Go ahead. I don't care. You're hungry. What, you don't know where the fridge is? It's on the right, in the kitchen. Go there and just pick any stuff. Just eat whatever inside that. We don't keep poison, honey, so we won't die if you eat something weird. Okay, just go for now and come back if you want to, because literally I don't care if you're here. And remember, your mom pays me very less. Yeah. So I don't have to take care of you that good. Why are you coming back? Oh god. Oh, disturbing me. Just go. Sleep. At least for half an hour, just don't disturb me. What do you want? Oh, you're really annoying. Such an annoying kid. I'm gonna complain to your mom about this. You know that? You refuse to sleep. Duh, it's 7. It's time for you to go to bed. About me? I'm an adult. I don't have to sleep at 7. Can't you see I'm checking on my emails? I have a lot of requests from my fans, you can say. Why am I telling this to you? You're just a kid, you don't have any life. You don't have this kind of life. You will understand when you are, you know, reach teenage life. You will understand that. And for someone like you, I don't know. By the way, do you have any friends in school? Because as I can see, you always, you know, you're always alone. I guess nobody likes you either, even at home. I don't like you. I come here just for the money. I want to go to a very big college, university. And I want to be an actress. You being mean. You don't mean that, right? I'm good. I mean, above average, I can say. You have no right to say that because you... look below average. Hey, nice. I got a very nice email. I'm not telling this to you. Were you still here? You can be with me, but you can just sit. Do not talk to me and shut up, okay? Shut up. You can be here if you shut your mouth. Otherwise, I'm going to call your mom and complain right away. Deal? Fine, deal. Shh. Okay? Shh. I will just pretend that nobody is here. Only me, myself. Okay? Then you can be here with me. Okay? Sounds good?